The issue with this income is that it is just one source. You pay your rent, you buy foodstuffs, school fees, medical, and so on and so forth. So all this puts pressure on your income. That is if you even have an income. So the conversation about investment